The land of Varanasi has been the best pilgrimage site for the Hindus for centuries. Often referred to as Benares, Varanasi is the oldest living city in the world. These few lines by Mark Twain says it all. Benares is older than history, older than tradition, older even than legend, and looks twice as old as all of them put together. Hindus believe that whoever has the honor of dying in the land of Varanasi would achieve salvation and freedom from the cycle of birth and rebirth. Abode of Lord Shiva and Parvati, the origin of Varanasi are still unknown. It is believed that Ganga in Varanasi has the power to wash the sins of mortals. According to the Vamana Purana, the Varuna and Asi rivers originated from the body of primordial being at the beginning of time. The current name of Varanasi has its origin in these two tributaries of the Ganges, Varuna and Asi, which flank its northern and southern borders. The extension of land that extended between them was called Varanasi, the most sacred of all pilgrimages. Benares, or Benares, as it is popularly known, is only a corruption of the name Varanasi. It is said that Ganges has its origin in the braids of Lord Shiva and in Varanasi. It expands in the powerful river Vino. The city has been a center of learning and civilization for more than 3,000 years. With Sarnath, where Buddha preached his first sermon after enlightenment just 10 kilometers away. Varanasi was a symbol of the Hindu revival. Indian knowledge, philosophy, culture, devotion to the gods, arts and crafts have flourished here for centuries. Subsequently, Varanasi declined during centuries of Muslim occupation, beginning in 1194. Many of the city's Hindu temples were destroyed during the period of Muslim rule and learned scholars fled to other parts of country. The 18th century brought the lost glory back to the Varanasi. It became an independent kingdom with Ramnagar as its capital when the British declared it a new Indian state in 1910. After the independence of India in 1947, Varanasi became part of the state of Uttar Pradesh.